rise of the glorious Bacon Empire. To show that we are the superior race. And to let the whole world know that we Bacon people should be respected and feared. There is now only one last guest remaining robot, and we will stop at nothing until we take him down. It is time to cleanse ourselves of more pathetic guests.
We're always taught, the more effort we put in, the more we'll get out of life. But of course this isn't...
Guests are so thin and conditions are awful. Many are unwell.
Hi, I'm guest 555. Nice to meet you.
Hey, I'm Zara, and this is Jez.
Don't you have a real name?
Well, I used to before I got thrown in here. They just give us tags and treat us as if we're animals.
What's your real name?
Rose, like the color of my hair.
Nice to meet you, Rose.
Nice to meet you, too. Where there's only peace and happiness.
A world where Bacons and guests live together in harmony.
And every Sunday we'd have a nice hot barbecue with all the sausages and burgers we could ever dream of.
Yeah, you can keep dreaming about that one.
못해.
Chosen for the guest games. No, Rose, that's awful.
There must be a way to get you out.
I think I have an idea. Jez, meet me at the surgery tonight. Rose, tell your people to be ready.
Does your father know what we are doing?
Nah, he'd kill me if he found out. But he won't, so we'll be perfectly fine.
Okay, so you'll distract the guards.
And then Warrior Boy will come in and save the day. Nothing can go wrong.
I'm the first YouTuber reacting to this. I know what's gonna happen here.
What the hell was the general thinking, keeping us on guard in the rain like this?
Yeah, tell me about it, man. Nothing's gonna happen anyway.
Wait, hold on, who's this?
There's a guest that needs urgent medical attention. I'm here to treat him.
I've not been told about this. Where's the doctor?
My father is attending to a pregnant guest. He sent me.
I'll need to call this through.
Where the hell did the other guy go?
Well, I'm screwed.
For 40 minutes.
Nice one.
Me too.
Jez, where's the guests?
Don't worry. You won't be seeing them anytime soon. The general sure is going to be very disappointed. Both of you make your way to his office. He can decide what to do with you. Changed my mind. I don't like traitors.
Is the world enough? Is it dead?
Hi, sweetie. I know at the moment everything seems to be falling apart. But don't give up.
I miss you so much, Mom.
I miss you too, sweetie. You will always be with me in my heart. I will never forget you.
I love you, Mom.
I will always love you, Jez. Forever and ever.
Hey! I'm over here, silly. Why are you looking so sad?
I'm so sorry.
Don't be silly. I'm your bestest friend. We always stick together. I will always look out for you, Jez.
I don't know if I can carry on.
Of course you can, Jez. You're the strongest person I know. Never give up.
May I sit down?
The Colonel killed my mother, and now he's killed my best friend.
I know, Jess. I'm so sorry.
But I'm not going to give up, and I never will. I will get you and all the others out of here, even if it's the last thing I do.
The General wants you in his office right away.
You have brought shame on us. The Bacon people demand loyalty. I demand loyalty.
The Colonel killed Mom.
Don't be so idiotic. A guest killed your mom, and yet you try to help them.
It was the Colonel, Dad. The knife which killed Mom was in his desk.
The Roblox army has advanced and our soldiers are already fighting them. I need to be there leading them and I want you by my side. We will talk later. What is the situation?
Here's the coolest part.
Their forces are pathetic. They've already started to retreat.
Good. Take squadrons 3, 4, and 8 to defend the camp. We can handle the situation here.
Yes, General. The Roblox army is retreating. Squadrons 3, 4, and 8, drop back. Over.
You killed my mother. And you killed my best friend. Now you're going to die.
I didn't kill your mother. It was your father. Put him in the jeep. I'll deal with him later.
The last guest.
Nobody shoot him. He's mine.
Never give up.
Yep, I think it's a part three. So thank you for watching this video.
Son.
Bye.
Please.
Peace out.